Hey everyone, it's Digital Snowdean here with episode 11, or the final episode, I believe. If you're enjoying this series, hit the like button, subscribe, and let's get started. Far drive. Out of the way. I'm not trusting that bike now. Whosever car this is, I'm borrowing it. Come through. No turning back.
crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back, way back. What I know about Lucky, funny, you know, after knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast. To Lucky Quinn!
Mayor Rushmore, everyone! Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
Let's see.
Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't think anymore. Who is a man who's so friendly, really?
There we go.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco. You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out a rat. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Give your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
Disable security. Camera. Oh, Jesus.
Stay alert. Had anyone patrol the dock?
Okay, let's get this started. I get a small chance. Oh shit, I might have killed a civilian.
You fucked with the wrong guys today.
Nope.
Stay low, you wanna get shot?
Fuck.
Grenade, get down.
Come through.
Head down.
Oh yay, more people.
Jack, I'll check over there.
Oh fuck, that sounds like a heavy. Let's get this started.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Let's finish this game. Yep, those are definitely bullets.
You're out of your league.
Are you sure? I just killed three of your guys. Oh fuck. Shoot. No. I do not have a gun. Let's go. What's up, motherfucker?
We got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
This isn't happening.
It
got crazy. It's my
These civilians need to get out of the way.
You're in over your head.
You're only delaying the inevitable, asshole.
Just give it up. You, stop right there.
This can only end one way.
You ain't a bullet yet or what?
That ain't no
I can take him.
I am starting. Take off.
You're so fucked! We're screwed!
Basically. What the fuck? Going to the front entrance is not a good idea. Wait a minute. I'm thinking of this all wrong.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security.
Yeah.
Someone check it out.
Come on. Let's finish this off. No, I do not. I do not have a... Sorry about the coughing. Come on, where are you? Really?
What are you doing here?
Motherfucker. You scared me.
Take warning very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
B. Yep. Oh, shit. Time to go. You're dead.
Oh,
Finally. Oh, there's a will, there's a way. Take you all out. I know. I'll be there in a minute. Come on, raise your head up. Reload full ammo.
He's making a break for it.
How's this making a
all units. Air support is on its way. Hang on.
Shit. Come to the one side. Mr. Quinn. Let's see. This way? No. Behind here?
You're a young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than I was. You expect applause when you go out there that the city will...
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape.
Yeah.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Expect me to pay?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? You see, when I die, they'll build a statue. And you?
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you.
Just killing him more.
Quinn's dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video?
Ooh, a blackout.
Of what?
You'll see.
Oh, shit. Time to go.
Copy that. Suspect on the run. Air units on the way.
Come through. Oh, I see. Come on. I don't really have a choice. I'm taking a taxi. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Coming through. Coming through. No, oh, sorry about that, sir. I would get out of the way. Out of my way. My getaway car is a taxi. Go to this, literally the circle. Might as well get the final battery.
So there I was, scribbling Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's your fucking name, Clara?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien?
Oh, Jesus.
Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Come through. Come through with the taxi.
tracking a number of club cars heading your way.
Damien, what did you do?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, what do you mean club cars? Oh, shoot. Oh, I literally have to get out. Okay. Come on. She's definitely gonna die. Oh, shit. We're just gonna. Are we just tanking these shots? Holy shit.
Where to begin?
Oh, Jesus.
The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you feel very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on, Clara. And all it... This comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Oh, we're not even done yet. Oh.
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God. God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
Thank God for fast travel. Okay. Going to finish this game.
Quinn was believed to have mob ties with the Chicago.
club for many decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a chase in his five-star hotel.
Come on.
Some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Layton. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging, all it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bell with it. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Selma.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible in the cell phone's video, her badge number is...
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
Oh my god. Okay, let's go there. Let's get there with this car. Oh, fuck.
Don't let my CTOS baby get cuffed up on that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. Now get over there and shut it down.
Let's do this. Holy shit.
Nice to have you back.
Okay, let's finish this. Oh, goddammit. Sorry about this, out of the way. Son of a bitch. Feel bad for the civilian. Let's get there. Come on, let's get there. Keep it going. Oh my god. 2 seconds? Oh,
shit. Can't get past the firewall.
Yeah.
Tano might have an idea.
He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from 3 separate points.
Oh, geez.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it.
Let's see. Okay.
Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done right.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Might have to jump a bridge. Ah. Can I borrow your car, sir?
Did you really think you could stop me so easily? I'm disappointed. I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You'll leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on!
Holy
Aiden,
sh...
Impress me!
Holy fuck!
What will you do now? Throw me out my game? Come on! You can do better.
Oh, fuck.
He's screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down.
I could see that. Sorry. Fuck. Yeah. Are you shitting me?
Copy that. A high power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Fuck. Come on. Yeah, this is not gonna be a fun. Come on, upload faster. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, shit.
You're making this worse Cover me impressed. What was that? A virus of some kind? You've taken quite a shine to all this hacker.
Objective.
Noodle away, Aiden. You don't really understand what I'm doing.
I'm trying to destroy the city.
Ah, it lives. No, not destroy. Cripple.
God damn it.
So every one of them can know what it feels like to have their future taken from them.
Holy f- damn it.
And I'm saving the best for you, partner.
Holy shit. Jump on another bridge. Move. 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 Don't want to be caught by the cops again. Okay. Oh, fuck. Coming through. No. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, fucky.
Looks like you didn't need your hacker chick after all.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
Come on. God damn it, hurry up. Okay, and one was... Ah, shit. I know it was down here. Fuck. I think it was it. I think it was that one.
I see what you're doing. You plug in the virus, it sniffs around and finds me. Then you come beat up the cripple. Right about right. I'd have guessed your hacker...
Oh, fuck.
This little cannon, but then she's dead.
Okay.
Isn't she?
Just go... Forward.
Oh. And I'll give you mine. And you can brag all about it in the afterlife.
No, I'm good. Coming through. Oh, I'll go underground. Come on, I gotta steal another car. Man. Quickly, man. Much as I love to steal police cars.
See how smart this network is? It anticipates a problem. You. And fixed it.
Jesus Christ. Come on. Let's keep it going. Coming through. God damn these blockers. No. Okay. Gotta turn around. Coming through. Coming through. Gotta find another car. Come through. Oh, Jesus. Come on through.
We've got a high powered patrol car in pursuit of suspects.
Look how efficiently our digital city hunts you down. It saves energy consumption.
I don't have a choice. Go. Go, 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 go. God damn it. Why? Okay. See what I'm gonna do. We're gonna go this way.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
It's not even a car. Oh shit, it's on fire. Fuck. Shit. Oh, I am screwed. Screw you too.
Copy that. A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
I'm gonna die. I am definitely gonna die. Jesus. I need a car. I need a car. I steal this car.
Damien screwed up the navigation. He's trying to slow me down.
I'm so sorry.
One location at a time.
Please don't tell me I have to read. Go away. Go away. Please, go away. Move.
Stop where you are.
Times. Come through. I swear to God, if I get blockade. I'm getting flipped.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
God damn it, out of my way.
See how smart this network is? It anticipates a problem. You. And fixes it.
Come through. Come through. Oh, I'm with her. I'm sorry. I know. Wait, come on, drive straight. I am so sorry. Out of my way. Oh. So sorry about that. Damn it, upload fast.
That's the great thing about viruses. They just spread out of control.
Oh, damn it, no. Fuck. Fuck. Stop chasing me. Red car, I'm borrowing you.
Get out.
Holy fuck.
Screwing with the navigation. Just trying to slow me down.
I could clearly see that. Much as I would love to use the bike, I don't think that's the smartest decision right now. Get out of the way. Out of the way. Get out. Out of the way. In a hurry. Out of the way. Vroom vroom. Come through. Not any time soon. Come through. Oh, fuck. Please don't. Fuck. Car. Get in, get. Oh my god. I'm gonna die because he doesn't want to get into the car. Thank you. Come on. Language. God damn it. I am so. I'd get out of the way. I would get. Son of a bitch. Oh fuck. No, 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 no.
That's the great thing about viruses. They can just spread out of control.
Five. A high powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
Okay. Hello.
You're making the worst on yourself.
Fuck. Out of my way. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
I'm sure man's been dispatched as the suspect.
Where do I go? Do not want to go on the shootout with the cops. Oh, I gotta lose these guys? Oh, god damn it, I need a car first. I don't think it's smart to steal it. Oh, fuck. Out of my way. I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice. Come through. Come through, come through, come through, come through. How did that oh, that helped a lot. I should say, how did that help me? I am so sorry. My reputation is going to go down. Oh god, it's flat.
This is the police. Pull over now.
No.
Stop the vehicle. I repeat, stop the vehicle.
Oh fuck. Please don't kill me. I am taking the truck. Come here.
Mr.
or...
That guy's gone.
Freeze, don't move!
That's what they always say, freeze, don't move, but you still get shot. In this game.
We will shoot you!
He's... I gotta hide from the chopper. I gotta hide from the chopper.
Stop your vehicle and give yourself up.
No. They really still see me out. Really? How do they still see me? Oh. Come through.
I'm ordering you to stop.
And I'm ignoring you. I need a new car. Going through. No.
We ain't stopping unless we make him stop. Let him die. Oh, fuck. Look, fight. Officer needs help. We got a man down.
God damn it. Out of my way. Okay. And
squad, this guy's gone.
That's good.
It's done. Your viruses are in.
Alright, we're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point? Right where we started. Now it'll open up for you like a lady's never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
Bike. Oh, we're really close to the... like Stig. Oh god damn it. I'm telling you, I gotta go all the way around. Luther. Yep.
Aiden Pierce, wait. We are DedSec. We've been watching. We know what you're doing. You're killing the lines to ZTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside ZTOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No. I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
Oh, nice. So much easier. Holy Jesus.
I've linked to a satellite from here. T1's virus will reboot the entire system. It'll stop Damien. I'm gonna find him.
Shutting down. Boats. Did I not have a bike out here? I need to borrow this.
Why are you so damn stubborn? Quinn's dead. You got your sister back, Clara. She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
How, Elizabeth?
I want to go home.
Then go home. I'll borrow this boat.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents, the schemes we were planning? We had
so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city!
See, get up here. Probably up all the way up there.
My final hours standing on the widow's walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. The widow's walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
Emma, surprise, surprise. You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
I know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Blah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot. What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 up. Phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix the little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. Look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose, to protect.